there are a bunch of games going on around here in women's contest quality. In summer 2023 at 4:50 p.m. my time. We have UTSA beat and for BB Florida 69-68. It's 16-11. They're only seeded the favorite, the lowest seed to win the game. All the higher seed are 9 seed one and 10 seed one. Bakersfield and Irvine is trying to survive as the one, or as like the pseudo one. And 2 and the win number wins, or 1 and win percentage. So they're trying to survive from Cal State Bakersfield. 48-45. Nyder and Ryder. Nyder 2 seed up 50-42 or 2-17 at Ryder. We have the 2 seed. Bowling up 20 after standing second. The big second quarter. We're off. This could get ugly here. We have set Monroe State up 8-0 over Northern Illinois. This could set the ugly too. Which has 8 Houston's tied zone. We tied up California Baptist. And so it comes back to the area. Whenever they after on the Houston Houston's last few minutes. This one brings up with a big loss. We didn't see it on the US. And it's not a flat. Almost that cool. And that cool. Another man had a hot time for that first one. Two Aces and Sims. Can't be safe at the same time. And it's a key close to the West Coast. The next session. Nice senior lesson. It's a new scene, 7-4. And Hofs considered to be 79-68. Hofs are beating the team here, so they're just staying up here one day. Mary Lee's in short ups, so we're in the state. Come on, it's going to go. Norfolk doesn't lose in the hardest tournament. Or else. Because if so, Morning's number series is 1-2. They're not running better than 1-2 wins. 1-2. That means they get the 2 seeds still. Because the Norfolk wins got hurt. Then it is, it's not like, they have to beat them real first, you know. Tomorrow, it's after it. Then, they're playing the second one, the quarterfinal. And now the finals. Now they're playing in the second one. It's the quarters. In the finals. Or the second one, the quarters in the second. Now they're going to play in the final. And now they're in quarter A. UAB beat North Texas, 7-7, and Tennessee beat 7-4. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of things in the second round. Nothing was the last regular season, right? No, wait, Southland. No, wait, there's the. They're playing the quarters only. And so they're playing the quarters. So they actually only say 2. And the Southeastern game is the 1. So they're kind of just doing something. I get confused with 2 in this game. Yeah. And yeah, so let's take a look at their seasons. And you see them at 50-40 in test edition. And they're at 50-42 in writing. Going to be 3-19 in season. 7 will stay at 10% in their division. And if you snap 5-2 will look just as good. I see if you can work it today then. Just bring on. After these ones, this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
football more than I'm doing in the Rams. There's, I don't know, there's still 17 left to finish. I haven't spent it.